evening, everybody. Welcome once again from the beautiful choir loft here at St. Joseph Parish in Mechanicsburg for our Wednesday evening hymn sing. As always, it is so good to be with you, and we look forward to praising our God through song with you for the next hour or so. A reminder that you can access a copy of this evening's worship aid by clicking the link in the video description or just going directly to our website, stjosephmech.org, and you'll be able to get that under the Hymn Sing tab on our homepage. Of course, if there's any requests that you may have, even if it's something that we've done before, please go ahead and put that in the comments section of our video, and we'll do our best to get to each one of those in the coming weeks. I'm thrilled this evening to be alongside my younger brother, Dr. Kevin Myers, who is here with his wife visiting from his job in Columbia, Missouri, where he serves as the Director of Campus Liturgy and Music at the University of Missouri. In case you didn't see our Facebook post a little bit earlier today, a fun fact is that both Kevin and I have served under Father Rozman. Kevin was the director of music at the Cathedral during Father's last year there before he came over here to St. Joseph. So it's wonderful to have him here, and I look forward to collaborating with him to bring you this evening's hymn sing. In addition to the singing and playing like we normally will, you'll notice on a couple verses in various hymns that there will be a couple of instruments involved. Both Kevin and I are brass players as well and did parts of undergrad and master's degree in instrumental performance. And so part of that will come out in this evening's hymn sing as well. But we encourage you to continue to sing along even when the instruments are playing. Our prayer for this evening comes from Psalm 146. And so we begin together in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Psalm 146, verses 6 and 7. The Lord keeps faith forever, secures justice for the oppressed, gives food to the hungry. The Lord sets captives free. O God of justice, you rule the world with righteousness and call us all to account for our actions. Make me mindful, O Lord, of the implications of the words that I sing, for you desire not only sacrifice, but acts of justice and right. Give me a righteous heart and a desire to serve your lowly ones, so that when I sing of your justice, the words of my mouth may be consonant with the actions of my life. When your holy people hear me, they will know of the power of your word and work more diligently with you to bring about your kingdom. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, in whose name we faithfully gather, amen. And together now we pray in the words our Savior gave us. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. We look forward now to praying and singing together with you.
Thank you. This next hymn, Lead Kindly Light, is a beautiful piece with the text written by John Henry Newman. It's one that I think is especially important during a time of pandemic and social unrest in our country. This is Lead Kindly Light.
Lead kindly light amid things stir.
Sound the Bell of Holy Freedom. That was written back in 2015 for the World Meeting of Families and to celebrate Pope Francis' visit to the United States and to Philadelphia. Next, a hymn that we did just a couple weeks ago, but one that has just such a powerful text and a wonderful hymn of praise, At the Name of Jesus.
Thank you.
Once again, thank you so much for joining us this evening and for doing something just a little bit different with us. It was wonderful to take advantage of my brother's visit and a real pleasure to have the opportunity to collaborate with him, which is something that we don't often now have the ability to do. But we know that through our ministry, no matter where we are, that just as we are connected as the one body and of Christ. Again, it's been a pleasure to be with you. We look forward to being with you same time, same place next week. Until then, may God bless you and keep singing.